I mean, it wouldn't look good. I think in the short term, what it would look like is a handful of websites and services that are already successful, that can afford to pay off ISPs, will do so. And so they will keep operating. And a bunch of the services that can't will either fold or be stuck in the slow lane.